Even though I promote West Coast rap, I will always have love for my people on the East Coast, especially an independent rapper named V.L.A. the Hustler from Asbury Park, New Jersey. His new single on Spotify called Can't Go For That is mind-blowing. I can see him doing big things in the hip-hop world sometimes in the future.